Hey, what's up everybody? Vintage Toyner here with another unboxing and review of McFarlane DC Multiverse Superman. So let's check out the packaging before we get rolling here. This is Superman from Action Comics or Detective Comics 1000. No, Action Comics. So now let's get him out of the package. See what this guy looks like, huh? And there he is, everybody. Right out of the box. See that molded plastic cape right there? See how tall Superman is? Like 7 inches. Or 7 1/4. With this little trading card and that little base at the end. Okay, so we got that little trading card. Action Comics number 1000. There's that bio. Got this little DC action stand. Okay, let's check out Superman's articulation. Can move his head all around. A little bit up, a little bit down. His arms can go that far out. Go for a flying pose. Kick up. Not much of a kick. Not much of a back kick either. This is the plastic underwear. His hands have a little swivel. Waist, you can rotate it. You can do a little ab crunch. A little bit up. And that's about it. Can't do, well yeah, you can do the splits. So there you have it. See you next time. Remember to like and subscribe. Now I gotta fly out of here.